Me during my daily pondering of how did I get here,
then totally forgetting that I have a phone to call my past. I totally forgot about it. I have to call myself and warn her.
Hey guys, it's me, Tara. Leave me a message because I want it that way.
Tara, honey, it's me, your future self. I'm just calling to give you some quick notes. I need you to grab a pen and a piece of paper, and I need you to pay very close attention. Number one, you have got to wear sunscreen. Prom is not going to go well if you end up sunburned. You and that pink Gwyneth Paltrow dress are just going to blend right in. You're going to look like a pink blob, and nobody wants that. Now, number two, I know that glitter onesie. It's pretty. It's great. Do not wear it to the Ricky Martin concert, okay? You're going to be itchy all night, and you're not going to be able to enjoy Ricky. Thirdly, this is the most important. Do not ever date a comedian. I get it. It's tempting. They're funny. They'll make you laugh, but the jokes are never worth it. Whether the relationship was good or bad, they will always use you in their set. Nothing will ever be sacred. So sure, go to a comedy concert, watch the cute comedian, laugh at all their jokes, but the second they're done, you get the hell out of there. Do you understand me? Well, I hope you've been taking notes, and that's about all I got for you for now. Okay, so I'll just see you when you get here. Or not, because then I'll be old, you'll be here, and I'll be somewhere else. It doesn't matter. Okay, bye.